I've been with my fella now for nearly 10 years. But you know when you first get together with somebody, the first 6 months, especially if you have an inkling it might be a long-term thing, and those first 6 months together are just glorious, aren't they? And you think each other are perfect. And then after 6 months, you think, well, perfect's pushing it a bit. There's a couple of things I could do, we're changing. Then you've got a project. Isn't it lovely having a project? There's only one thing I'd like to change about my fella. I need to tell you this first. I love waving. I don't know why. I've always loved waving. I love it when I wave, and I love it when people wave back to me. I'm going to wave to you now and see how many of you wave back. Oh, loads of you are. Thank you very much. It makes me really happy. And it's one of the main reasons I learned to drive. My fella doesn't wave. Doesn't occur to him in the slightest. And when we first got together, he dropped me off at the train station one day, and I got out the car, and I said, I'll see you on Monday. He said, yeah, but I'll give you a ring when I get in tonight. I said, smashing. And then I just checked that I was at the right entrance for the train station for my particular platform, and I turned to give him a little wave goodbye, and the car was already in the distance. A few years later, I was going to Australia for the first time. I was travelling alone. I was going to be away for 6 weeks. I was very nervous, understandably. He dropped me off at the airport. He helped me out of the boat. With my case, sorry, that's bad. With my case. And I said, I'm going to miss you. And he said, I'm going to miss you too. But he said, you're going to have an amazing time. We can Skype whenever you like. And I'll come and get you in 6 weeks on this very spot. Melt. And I checked my handbag to make sure I had my passport and my ticket. And then I turned to give him a little wave goodbye. And I could not see the car. He was already on the motorway. So I said to him only a few weeks ago, you know the waving thing? He said, oh, did I forget to do it again? I'm sorry. I said, don't worry about it. But I said, you know how much I love it? He said, yes, I know how much you love to wave. I said, I was just wondering if there was like a bargaining thing we could do. He said, I don't know what you mean. I said, well, for example, is there anything I don't do that you'd like me to start doing? Turns out I'm not as bothered about waving as I thought.
Hello, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks!